Okay, so I just successfully broke into Justin's house, which means he's gonna be smart and try and scare me. So yeah. Where are you, fucker? There you are.
You're vlogging?
Yeah, bro.
Look at the girth of his freaking cucumber sauce pickle.
Oh, what the fuck? Let me get a... Look at the girth on this thing. It's a girthy fella.
We're going through Justin's pickle collection.
They're cucumbers, but...
Cucumbers, but he's going to pickle them.
My mom
or is. Or he's going to ferment them in his asshole.
No! Because look how prickly these fuckers are.
And? It's like, that one looks like it's already been in there.
No.
Look at the dirt.
Well, that's from the... That's not shit. That's dirt.
Like, look at this. It's dirt. One. It's dirt.
Look at that girthy one.
Look at that girthy one. I hope that's in the video, not in you.
You know why I pulled you over?
Because I was speeding?
No, because you're black. We're supposed to pull people over and they're black.
Wrong one. Wrong one.
Yeah, yeah. How are we talking about that one nowadays, Justin, huh? Huh? Huh?
Okay, so Justin just told me to take off my clothes and go to his room. So we go to his room now.
A little concerned. Yeah.
Okay, I'm coming 6 inches deep, man. What do you want?
Yeah, let's go back to downstairs. Got 30 seconds before the bomb diffuses.
Oh, you're doing a shit fucking job.
I know, it's already been fucking 30 seconds.
Very disappointing. Thought we were gonna fuck.
We're gonna scare Justin.
Okay, so we are at Justin's place, but we're gonna ding dong ditch first, just to kind of see what he does, and then we're gonna probably attempt a second one that won't just be as good. So yeah, let's see what we can do. There's people, so it's gonna be very weird. We'll just like go sit by the bush, probably, and just see how it goes. To go. There, we rang it again, so theoretically. Rang your fucking doorbell. Okay, ringing didn't work, so we're knocking.
Bro just unlocked the door.
and just went downstairs. Didn't even fucking let me. Like, this guy. Ruining content.
Okay, so we have a fun skit idea where Justin's meeting his girlfriend or boyfriend's parents. We don't know yet. And I'm the parent, but I'm the mother because it's gonna be funnier because he's not ready for the female voice.
Daughter or son, really up to you.
You be the dad, actually. No, because that makes it more fucking awkward.
I think the towel is better.
Nope, this is actually, if I'm a girl, this is actually a longer hair wig.
I like the towel.
Just try it on. I feel like this would be better.
I don't even know where the fucking that is. Not there it is. Oh my god.
Freddie Mercury.
Oh wait, no. Yes.
Frontwards and push it down.
I make it bigger. Guys, this is what I do for YouTube.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Oh.
It's just as good as it's getting. Wait.
I say take it off.
Wait. Wait, do you have a ball?
We are ready.
So where's this one to go?
I don't need his mic.
He's fucking late. It's okay,
Left, okay,
but it's okay. Your dad is a bitch.
I'm doing good. How are you?
6 weeks.
He's gonna be a fat fuck, isn't he?
Okay, so we learned Justin and I don't know our city very well. We're trying to find some office thing, and it's that way. And we're going that way because we're smart. So, Justin, take us away. Oh my god.
What?
The blue line has gone from 5 to 10 minutes.
I know!
Oh no.
You're doing a U-turn in this freaking dentist office parking lot. I'm an idiot. Oh, and then that sounds in the fucking car.
Yeah, if you hear anything that sounds like we're gonna die, it's just his car, so it's not that big of a deal. It's only transporting us.
Said goodbye to Justin, which probably means we're gonna end up saying goodbye to the vlog. I hope you enjoyed the fun little stupid shit we do. Not regularly, but we do enough. We basically hung out a whole bunch because I'm moving, so that's why. And it sucks we never really got to hang out with Connor. I might see if he wants to do something in like an hour. And if that's the case, then this outro makes no fucking sense.
But if he can't, then we are saying goodbye to everyone here. I leave in like less than 24 hours. So yeah, this has been the vlog of saying goodbye. Next vlog will be the moving day vlog. And then in that vlog, I will address when the next video will be out. So yeah, peace. Comment, like, subscribe, all that fun stuff. Bye.